A deputy is off the job tonight after investigators say he had child porn on his computer.
They arrested Darris Cope after searching his home. He is also facing several other charges. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live now with the details. Carla.
All right, Jessica. The Major County Sheriff says that Cope had been suspended after his ex-girlfriend filed a protective order against him. Now, that girlfriend says that he had been harassing her with phone calls and that he had even threatened to post nude photos of her on Facebook. Now, a judge ordered that harassment to stop, but police say it continued, and they say that is what got him into even more trouble. 46-year-old Darris Cope is free on bond. Police searched his home after they say he violated a judge's order to stop harassing his former girlfriend.
But they found evidence that he had purchased prepaid cell phones and the phone numbers matched up with the ones that had been calling her. And also when they checked his computer to find the pictures he claimed he had of her, they found child pornography.
Cope now faces stalking charges and two counts of violating the Computer Crimes Act. One count is for the alleged online harassment of his ex-girlfriend. The second is for using a computer to store and download child pornography. And that had left Lee briefed to serve in Afghanistan and had just returned earlier this year. In Major County, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Carla. Right now, Cope is suspended without pay.